scrapped everything on. Go over here. I've been down in that site, yeah. Oh, yeah, you will see me do that anyway. I'll go back here again, that way. Swamp footprint. Oh shit, hold on, where's the... Oh, it's there. Alright, so I'm gonna go. There we go, right. That's the school, isn't it? Rather, oh shit, I just put that. Rather, I knew you were alive, that's what I meant. That's rather no cookie. What the hell? Alright, he's gonna blow up. Don't guarantee. Alright. Let's go in there. What was that? Shut it, monkey. That's how much trust I have in zombies lying in the game. Zero trust at all. stuck in a wall. Crystals are good now. Well, I've got the bloody mastery anyway. There must be a ton of rods below me somewhere.
I've heard of breaching a door.
Okay. Where'd that go? Where's the pet?
These noxious fumes are quite revolting.
Yeah, that creates the paste. Normally you find loads of trays of the paste, but I think they must have removed them from mud.
You hear that?
Intruder alert!
think I'm actually getting the four fences. Hold on, man. Okay. Fuck, you know, it's a little bit of fun. Oh, is it fucked? It's fucked. All right. Bastard. That one time I actually found a crate that you could smash. You can't smash any of those. A bit dumb, isn't it? Oh, it's so God, I can't use the bloody tool, come on. Why can't I sit there? Oh, I wonder if it's because of the exoskeleton. Alright, let's try. I'm gonna take an exoskeleton off then. No, still can't do it. Okay, let's try and take all the bloody armor off then. Sake, this is stupid. They fucked up. Oh great, they fucked up the fucking tool. Brilliant. So I can't even unlock that. Fuck's sake. Knobs. Well done you. You fucked it up, man. Oh my god, look at my fucking rads. Shit. That's insane. Could take a rad axe as well, same time. Right, let's try this again. Right, come on. Right, I'm gonna cheat very slightly. I think, hold on. TCL, I don't know if that'll work, but we'll try it. Right. I don't wanna fucking do it, yeah. TCL basically is no clip mode, but it's not having it, so nothing I can do about that. Can't even destroy the fucking chair. Fuck's sake, so I can't get through there. Oh, do you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna cheat again. Let's use that. Bit of a cheat, but no mind. It's their fault for not bloody fixing the game properly. Right, I've been through here, right? Go through there. This one's the next one. How's the elevator? Should we go down the elevator? Right? Left leg chest piece, right arm, yeah that's right, let me help up, yeah that's fine, clothing, yeah, it's fine.
kill him?
No. You're joking. Shot him with a friggin' thing and I killed him. That's mad. That's weird, isn't it? That was like the principal or something. Let's get some. Let's see. Alright, so we've got food paste. Five tokens. Alright, yeah, let's get, go on, let's get some food paste out. Let's see what it is. Oh yeah, plus one endurance. Oh, that's alright, plus one endurance, 60 minutes.
Good work. Don't leave anything behind.
Oh, shot the top of his head off. That's sweet, wasn't it? Oh, this is where I came, isn't it? This is... Yeah, that's it. Oh, I forgot to put the gas mask on. And go down. He's landing. radiated crypt. Oh, that's weird. Warning safe. Okay, not sure how fucking safe it is. It's irradiated though. Stance, get out of the way. Door chained on the other side. Alright, so you go to down the crypt and or up or whatever around the houses. Oh, where's this go? Alright. What the actual fuck is that? Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. I nearly fucking shot him then. I hate it when a creep up behind me. Right, buddy, sit down. Sit down, go back to sleep. That's it, there you go. Rest in pieces.